Hi everyone, I'm Shaylin here with Reedsy. Today we're going to be talking about ways to make money as an author besides selling books. Many authors, you know, when we're aspiring writers and we dream of becoming writers one day, we dream of selling a book, getting a huge advance, and then leisurely starting work on the next book. But that is often not the case. Most authors aren't able to support themselves full-time off book sales or advances alone. But there are ways that you can supplement your income while you're working towards that. So let's talk about 7 ways that you can make money as an author besides writing and selling books. So the first way is to start a platform and find ways to monetize it. Many authors are building platforms on YouTube, on a blog, or on a podcast in order to build an audience for their work and translate to more book sales. But you can also monetize that platform directly, so through AdSense money, through sponsorships, or you can also start a Patreon so that people can support you directly while you're providing them with content. Step 2 is to create a course. If you're not a successful author, don't monetize a course on writing craft, because that can look kind of shady. People will feel weird paying someone for information on writing if that person's not an expert. But it doesn't mean that even if you're not a professional writer, you can't make money off courses. If you have a specific area of expertise that would be useful to authors, make a course on that. Let's say you have a lot of knowledge and expertise that could help sci-fi writers write convincing tech. Maybe you want to write up an ebook guide or make a course that you can sell to sci-fi writers and you can give them kind of that direct information. Write a guide or make a course that breaks down that information in a way that's applicable and accessible to authors. I know if I was a sci-fi writer, I would totally pay for a course like that. And it's a great way to design a course or sell some sort of guide as an author to authors without being an expert in the writing field. Step 3 is to apply for grants. We have a whole video on grants and how to apply for them, so I will keep this pretty brief. But if you're not applying for grants, you might be missing out. There's a lot of grant money available out there, and sometimes people don't really apply for it. See if there are any grants that apply to you and your project, and see if you can apply for them. Grants are actually kind of a way of life for a lot of writers, because they can really help them supplement their income. A lot of authors also do freelance writing work. Obviously, if you're a writer, you have the writing skills, and so for a lot of people, this translates really well to doing things like writing freelance articles. It can take a bit of time to get into. You've got to get used to learning how to do things like pitch freelance clients, but if it's something you're interested in, it can be a great option, and it can also give you a lot of flexibility, so you'll still have time to work on your own writing if that's something you're trying to primarily focus on. Similar to that, you can do editing or critiquing. A lot of writers have a lot of experience critiquing with, say, their critique partners, and a lot of writers are also just avid readers and obviously they have a good knowledge of writing craft. So offering like developmental editing services or manuscript critiques or first chapter critiques can be a great way to supplement your income. You can also do proofreading and copy editing if you're really good at that technical aspect. Some writers are just really good at grammar. They're very good at that fine tuning. They know exactly where the comma is supposed to go. So you can also do copy editing or proofreading services if you're more into that like technical aspect. And finally, you can also try making merch for your books. This is a bit of a new thing that writers have been doing, but it's to create book merch, and it's actually pretty easy to get set up. You create your designs, then you start a cafe press store, and you upload your designs and pick the objects that you want to have your designs printed onto, and then people can order it. If you have a bit of a following for your writing, creating merch might be something that a lot of your readers are interested in. So those are some ways that writers can earn a little extra cash. A lot of writers need to get creative and be pretty savvy and find other ways that they can supplement their income. Are there any other creative ways that authors supplement their income that I didn't think of in this video? I would love to hear in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any new videos from us. We've got new writing, editing, and publishing tips every Tuesday and Friday. Until next time, bye.